Let's go. All right, let's hunt. Wait, saw some videos. Shroud playing. Graphic is a bit off, scout area and the gas station. All I want in the target to rise. Take down both. Okay. Escape of Libya. Most wanted. Let's go. My bed. Okay. Playing after so many days feels like a new game. Nothing looks like a human. Where's the smoking spot though? If this is not the sniping spot, then which? Thank you. show me the sniping spot. Alt. Se ha ido.
Multiple tangos in the vicinity.
Copy. Look around and remember to hold your fire before the target arrives.
Roger. They've got a mortar. Seems like they're ready for us.
Too many guards there right now. Stay low.
I see a sniper nest above the checkpoint.
They're all well-trained and dangerous bastards. It may be a good idea to take him down before the situation gets hot. Your call.
I think I got him. The guy looks like Kovac. Fits the description. Waiting for confirmation.
Confirmed. It's Kovac. Target vehicle is approaching your location. About 250 meters. Get ready.
Guy's getting out of the car. Zaitsev. Waiting for confirmation.
Identity confirmed. Wait for a good moment. You may kill two birds with one stone. Fire when ready.
Copy. Target's dead.
Confirmed. Infiltrate the area.
Damn it!
Nice. Let's go.
Two kills confirmed, Lodestar.
Was touch and go until I got a clean sight line.
Good job. Eyes like a hawk.
Thanks. Think I should earn a little leeway. Intel reports a couple of sightings of Robert.
John.
He's my brother.
Request denied, soldier. He's not in our deck of cards.
I know.
You cool with that?
Yeah.
Keep focused, John. You've got enough trouble directly ahead. We've got a ghost presence in the safe house. Movement detectors are throwing up shadows.
How many?
Could be three or four.
An ambush?
Or a raid. Could be that location is blown.
Fuck. Got a big weapons cache, maps, recent intel.
Get over there. But be careful. They gotta know you're coming.
Good. Never been afraid of ghosts. Out.
Who the heck is that?
Long time no see.
Yeah, it's been...
Yeah.
That's for the shit you pulled in Afghanistan.
Point taken.
Now would be the perfect time to tell me why I'm here.
I've been ordered to destabilize the separatist cells and neutralize their leadership. I won't lie. I need someone who knows the region.
You better be fucking joking. I thought I made it clear. I'm never working for your government again.
Perfectly clear. There's the real reason. It's Robert. He's here.
Robert? Oh, Robert. So you called me here to go chasing ghosts with you. You know I'm a wanted person in Georgia, right?
Over the past 6 weeks, CIA, BND, and Mossad have all identified a man fitting Robert's description in northern Georgia.
That's it? Jesus, John. You took this assignment because you think he's here, didn't you?
Robert's my brother, Lydia. He's family.
What do you need me to do?
You know this region better than anyone. You're a hell of a fighter. I know I can trust you. What happened between us in Afghanistan, that was a long time ago. I don't know if it still means anything to you, but I'm sorry. I'm sorry I was me and that it hurt you.
You unbelievable fucking asshole. Deal. I'll help you find your goddamn little brother. I'll hit up a few contacts. Let them know I'm back in the game. I'll be seeing you, Marine.
Another day in paradise.
Asha, compound wall. Three, 7, 2, 4. Counter by stuff. How Moral quest of Charol Strickgraf for skills. Fine. Fondo. That was fast. Enough sleep. Feels like my real life.